You must dip the tool when doing acrylic impressions to avoid sticking. This is the trick.